Here come the Canucks up ice with it. It is Daniel Sedin. Gives it to his brother Henrik. Henrik holding on, dropping back, and the score by Kessler. Ryan Kessler, a minute 34 in, puts the Canucks out in front 1-0.
Right.
No idea. Here's Albert taking the puck up the left wing board for Weiss. Held off there, and now Mueller comes on. His shot blocked in front. Weiss with the rebound, just plays it ahead. Got that important shot by Ryan Kessler on the power play past Pecorino. Puck is fed right in front, and that shot turned around as it was taken by Hamhuis and then deflected in. It's 2-0 Vancouver. This is Stockholm West right here in Middle Tennessee.
Well, we got three on Vancouver alone, and we got what, Ekholm. Yep. Forsberg, Hornquist not playing, right? He could join it.
Here's a quick shot by Craig Smith on the cross ice pass to him. From down low after it. Predators getting right on the play was Watson. Helped them, support from Halaschuk. A stick save made by Luongo. Bomb down behind the net now. Kostitsyn right in front for Spalding. Nick Spalding finishes off the play from Kostitsyn back of the net. 1:34 into the second period. The Predators are on the board. Now the pass eluded Kessler, covering up Hansen. Hansen comes on. Ekholm breaks it up, flips it off the boards. Trying to steal that away was Taylor Beck. He does, and then the shot taken by Forsberg. Turning back around with it now. Leguan, right side. And that shot stopped. Rebound. Leguan gets it, goes behind the net with it. He has Roy on him. In front for Beck, and flipped it wide to the short side. Luongo goes scrambling to his belly and ties it up. Kessler's pass. Predators in the midst of a change. Watson just hops onto the bench in time. Hartley's pass down the right wing. Holding on, shooting and scoring! Grizzled one.
He's a grizzled veteran with 32 NHL games.
And there's a quick shot taken by Burrows. Rene to stop. The rebound shoveled but kept in. The extra try and rebound. Rene holds on to that. No rebound there for Dan.
Michelle Gill into one.
And a goal. A power play score for Vancouver.
Good thing Shea Weber was ducking out of the way of that one.
Here's Daniel Sedin from straight away and tipped in front, perhaps by Henrik, as the Canucks extend their lead to 2 goals, 50 seconds into the third period. Daniel Sedin with the primary. 4-2 Vancouver to lead. Off to the side of the net, Halaschuk a backhanded try. He got knocked out on his keep. Now the puck for Bong. Bong's pass right off Burrows. Taken in now by Josi. Josi delaying, putting it toward the net. Didn't get all the way through. Circling back, Bong, and that comes up off the crest on the chest. Here's Bartley's, directed wide for Bong. And him is thrown down by Ballard. But once again, here you come. The Predators back up ice. Leguan wide with it, trying to get to Blum. Sticked away by Roberto Luongo. Came Strange off the glass. Canucks played it properly. Ebler with a shot into traffic. No. Tapped on over, and the shot by Kessler is in the net. And the Canucks have a 3-goal lead at 15:53. That's something breaking out between the benches. It was Gill over there with Weiss. And pushing and shoving, as I said, I thought something might be brewing. But the Vancouver Canucks come up with 2 goals in the third period to defeat the Nashville Predators tonight 5-2.